for the content. You know what I'm saying? I will put music on, but I'm already here. Kung Lao. Goro's Lair. Don't like MK11 and MKX better. I prefer the play style. I prefer like the combos and stuff and the way that MKX moved. Some people didn't like the run. I was okay with it. And it was a faster game than this one. So, in terms of gameplay, maybe MKX. But MK11, strength throw is alright. It's just the characters are boring. The patience. Took too long to come out. Ooh. Yeah, see, this this matchup can be annoying, but you just gotta navigate. Man, I already tied it back up. Nah, I ain't doing the hill anymore, bro. Yo, Dante, thank you for the raid. Yeah. Now you die. Bro, that wasn't even right there, bro. Hey man, fuck it. When in doubt, let it out. Is there any combo in MK11 that is comparable to the level of execution required in MKX, like Fujin? For example, I think that. Like Fujin. Fujin isn't even that hard to use. Honestly. I think MKX has higher execution. In terms of like learning characters. This is like the Street Fighter 5 of MK11. I mean Street Fighter. This is like the Street Fighter 5 type shit, like for MK. Oh. newcomer. Who has the highest execution in MK11? Probably Sindel. With that variation where she she can do them float cancels. This range. Oh, we got off in there. Gonna wake up.
You failed to impress.
Do I want more major update to MK11 or just, bro, I don't want no damn Injustice 3. I want something that's not MK and not Injustice. Or if you're going to do that, put both of them together and make another MK versus DC. I think it's time for another MK versus DC, honestly. Like Z hat is alright. I only play Z hat for a couple of matchups though.
Thank you.
I should have rolled for it. Yo, Demon Killer, thank you for the 2 months. I don't want variations. I'm so done with variations. Chug, bro. I was gonna do it too. I was just gonna do it. Fucking chug. Round two. Fight. Bro. No. Give everybody one fucking play style. Give them one play style. If you want to give them a trait, I'm cool with traits. I don't have a problem with that. But the variation shit, no. What? Oh, hey, hold me. Hold me, bro. Oh. Chill out with the YOLO fatal blows.
Your soul is mine.
He ain't getting hit. I don't like that custom shit either. Oh my god. Apparently. My Wong got RoboCop player card. I ain't never seen this man use RoboCop. I want to see stage transitions come back in MK. Shot up three.
Nothing to see here.
Final round. Fight.
Concede.
God. Yo! Is it intention? Oh, you want me out the picture, man? My bad. Say, get out of here, Skull. Try to see chat.
Round one. Fight.
Bruh. So just move the chat. I'll move the chat.
Fight.
But where would it go? Are you gonna grab me? Alright, my bad. Damn. Okay. How did he escape? Dog. No. Ah. Oh my God. That shimmy. Shimmy, Jimmy. Let me see. Is this the webcam? It's not the webcam. Bro, I can't move my webcam. What the fuck? Alright, let's move this up here. Why is it not letting me? It's the chat. Damn, I'm gonna put the chat. This right here?
Fight.
What was that bad? You got a bad place to put it. Bro, I'm getting like destroyed right now. Help.
bro.
Round two, fight.
Amazing. I can't talk. I got a pretty broken jump through myself.
Final round. Fight.
Bro. I'm jumping. Jump again. Jump again. Yo, I live you up. I'm gonna take it to 12 because we started off at 2. Flawless or ghetto flawless.
Round two, fight.
Push back. Where is my hat? Talking about Kung Lao or you talking about me? It's real live Shaolin shit right now, bro. There is no head. He snuck that one in. That one's a bitch right here. Oh my God. Yeah, I know.
You're a disgrace.
Round two. People tell me that all the time. Can't help it, bro. I know we got the cooler sound, but just got to live with it for now.
Thank you.
Bro. He definitely tried to jump. No! Twice, bro. Your soul is mine. Trying to get to 12. He did it twice. Out of here.